starting it off on TeleOp, we have team 5285 on the right side trying to get that first duck in onto that top layer, and they successfully do so while keeping it balanced. Meanwhile, Red is now starting to fly for that share cup, having two onto that share cup and getting a successful tip, it looks like.
2799 goes for three on that top level of their alliance cup. They've not been able to balance it, but their partners trying to contend for balancing or tipping the share cup.
Meanwhile, Red continuing to battle for that share cup, now has three as well as two onto that top layer of their alliance hub while keeping that balance.
13171 on the last screen, they're collecting balls and they're hoping to sideswipe onto the share hub and do it while 2799. They already have five on the top level and one on the bottom.
Continuing with their sprint, now Red Alliance has three onto their top level while still maintaining that balance, as well as it looks like around six or seven onto their share hub while continuing to fly for that dominance.
2799 looking to go for the shipping element after alliance hope while the partner is going for the ducks and trying to settle between 6 points.
Now as we enter endgame, 5285 on the red alliance, spin those ducks dutifully, trying to get as many points as they can.
The ducks go 2799 trying to retake their hope.
Red team still continuing to fight for that share cup and maybe.